The Caribbean Credit Bureau, at the invitation of the Chamber of Commerce, convened a meeting Wednesday to discuss the re-establishment of a credit bureau in St. Lucia, as well as the impact of the proposed credit reporting legislation promoted by the Eastern Caribbean Central Bank and the International Finance Corporation. Basically, a credit bureau accumulates information on how customers pay their bills and thus puts businesses in a better position to manage their credit risk. Having said that, the Caribbean Credit Bureau has expressed concern about the increase in the number of delinquent customers, a situation it speculates may be compounded by the economic crisis.
In speaking to the business community, not only here but in several of the other islands, right, there is an even greater need for the Credit Bureau because in some cases delinquencies are on the rise. The financial crisis and the credit crisis have had an effect, not only on international markets, but also on our shores. The islands in the Caribbean have been affected, and as a result of this here, it is even more important today than ever for a fully functioning, proper credit bureau to be established in St. Lucia. And the government has recognized it. The Chamber of Commerce has always been involved as a strong supporter and partner.
Mr. Clark made reference to a quotation from the World Bank, which says, "The best predictor of future behavior is past behavior." Commerce officials say the accumulation of data on the credit history of customers is a valuable tool which can help improve St. Lucia's business ratings. The Chamber of Commerce is hoping that the Credit Bureau can be established as soon as possible.
Essentially, Chamber is bringing to the members and bringing to the business community the whole discussion about credit bureaus, some of the issues involved, and what are some of the essentials that would be required for a successful credit bureau to operate in St. Lucia. We're also going to be discussing very briefly the proposed harmonized credit reporting system of the OECS, which is going to create the framework for regulating the operation of credit bureaus.
Authorities also called on businesses to quit the practice of withholding positive information on clients. Officials say good customers ought to be rewarded for their good track records by being able to obtain easier credit. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.